As you can see, the mise en place is ready for the mirepoix, for the stock. We have to use the French knife, or what you are calling the utility knife, and crush it. But it's always perfectly done. As you can see, I am not doing, we are not in a carpentry shop. Okay, we are having a braised beef today. And after I cross-slice the meat, I am cutting it in the length. And by the way, I am not a timber master, but a chef.